The combination mine was the deepest mine in Virginia City. It goes down 3,261 feet. The silver dollars that I mentioned earlier at Buck Queen are a tribute to that mine. As they reach the lower levels, due to the hot water in the area, temperatures reached 145 degrees Fahrenheit. The miners could work for about 10 minutes at a time while being sprayed with water and chewing on ice. They could take a 20-minute break before going back to work. They operated 3 8-hour shifts.